Hey, good job, this is Kyle Reddish, and it is Sunday, February 23rd, 2014. We are at Kazakhstan for round one of the Kaijudo. It's our dual day, but it's also the celebration event for Bobby Brandt, because he won the Winter Kaijudo Championship in Greenville, Texas last year. Jason Markland is my round one opponent. We get paired up a lot. This is like crazy. I'm not sure what he's running, but I'm running Jasmine's deck. It's the Kaijudo Dual Day deck. I went ahead and built it with my own personal collection. I'll go ahead and pass this off to a new player. Get the game growing. Wizards, this is a great product. It's going to help grow the game very much. Vladimir Primes, Blitzer Mechs. Actually, it's amazing.
Crazy.
I love the black and orange 2014. Jasmine did a great job.
Good job, Jasmine.
I like Jasmine. She's pretty cool. I remember first seeing her playing against Chuck Arnett and stuff on the website. It was great. I am full on pizza. Hyped up on sugar soda. So let's have some fun. I roll on two. Seven. I have two. Let's start us have fun. Always a pleasure. Should be good. Being right in the middle of the line is like. Yeah, exactly. Is that the edge? Okay, we're good. Oh, dang, so? Master. This is card for card, and this is exact deck. Oh, this is going to be a very, very fast match. Got to be able to deal with that guy. Luckily, I have a very solid turn two. Best turn. This deck is very explosive turn 4-5. If you're not running darkness, woo! Because darkness is the biggest stumble for this deck because of discard and obviously shield blast. This is a direct removal. Yep. Not a shield blast. A little defensive. That may have been incorrect. Lots of dual sets. Yes. Okay. Pastor. Go. Can't target that. Tap this guy. So obviously that's an answer. Let's go for game. Wow, turn 5. Explosive turn 4 and 5. It's crazy. We have 19 players, so that's at least 6 players. You have choice of players, though. I know that card.
It's familiar.
Riverbed. I think I got better. And Thursday night.
All right.
So you're targeting this guy? The tap we hit, right?
Yes.
So I won't be able to protect. No, because you got it. It's already tapped. Okay. So I lose this guy no matter what. Yeah. I am. That's a pretty good combo. Because no matter what I play, you can just go after it. You got to know a break, though.
Yeah, we'll put them here.
I know that.
It's cool. I like the deck. I'm just playing with the
yeah. To attack or not to attack?
That is the problem.
Attack. Sure. You will see my flash. See flashbang, raise your flashbang. That guy can attack, right?
Yes.
In this one?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. But I don't want my opponent to know.
There's three companion fields, two PC, and I actually control something.
Relevant races, but he has to attack. So I think we're there. Nothing to tap. Yeah, sure. Faster.
You get the buy like everyone. This time it wasn't even because I was losing.
Very well played.
Oh, are you using the dual cast?
Yeah, I don't think it has an answer for Gilliflame.
It's 1-1 right now.
It does.
Yeah, Gilliflame could be a
problem.
Yeah,
Charles is as well. Yeah, Gilliflame's a huge problem. Yeah, there's no reason. I mean,
yeah, there's a removal. Yeah, because you have like Tornado Flame. Like, at least
yeah.
Hopeful.
Yeah.
Shield.
That's, yeah. Yeah, I don't think I can answer you. I don't think you can answer game, brother. Yeah. Man, game one.
Yeah. Well, you know, enough that it was like, you know, the turn two dual sieve, turn three dual sieve.
Yeah.
Pretty good. It was like everything was so huge, I couldn't do anything about it, you think?
Yeah. I didn't realize how vulnerable this was to deal with.
Yeah.
But it makes you wonder, you know, this is in here, so I'd assume they're going to reprint that. I mean, that's a safe reprint. Same with, what's the other one? This. I mean, it's a pro, and you can, that's an easy throw in a core set.
Is anything else?
No, everything else is Black Mark. Everything else is Black Mark. My quest to free. Everything else is, you know, Seven Clash, Invasion, something like that. So, maybe that's the reason. Maybe maybe Tornado Flames are not on their radar to be reprinted.
Maybe.
I don't know. You never know. But, alright, guys. We'll see you for round two. Leave a like, subscribe. As always, check out Jason Wesley. Sometimes you post on Pojo. Stuff like that.
Not as much as the old days.
It's all good. Beach. I like the 10 point. G2s are amazing.
Yeah, I like these fans. I just can't find
the gravity makes the wax go down. It's crazy.